Welcome back to Metal Wolf Chaos, everybody. Let's give this another shot. I think I was going for this one and planning on. Alright, standard. I think I was planning on doing this on Hell Mode. And I unfortunately, the game just froze on me. Okay, we're alive. This is good.
The view certainly is grand, but stop with a don't look down joke, please.
I'm going to try to find a UFO in here, too. I mean, I think there's supposed to be one in every stage now, but I could be wrong. Unless they're not in Hell or Fever modes? I don't know. That's a good question. I gotta remember that I don't have fever on, so I have to actually watch my ammo counts. Maybe I should save that a bit. Well, let's see something. Let's see what a full charge looks like on this thing. Takes a while. Holy crud. I mean, it's nice, but still, the charge time's too much now, I feel. So it just makes it unviable as a weapon, which is sad, because I do like them. You know, it's like, I think the key would be to get it to charge, be less. Oh, come on. Okay. I did get all the targets on that one. I'm just avoiding killing things on that because I don't want the bridge to go out. Because either you have other weapons that can do just as much damage and you can still keep moving, or I remember what I was saying. I was gonna say, if you're gonna do it, if anything, it should have made the charge less rather than more as you get up there. Because it just, the reward just doesn't seem to match the effort.
Almost like a bird's nest. Too bad you don't have any bird seed. I guess you'll have to give them some delicious firepower instead.
You need to go down, helicopter. You're annoying me.
Mr. President, there's only one target area remaining. A little longer and this ravine will be back in its original state.
I haven't missed any UFOs, have I? I don't think so. Excuse me, gentlemen. You know, it might be good to get that,
The enemy is increasing with support troops from connecting areas. Please be careful.
Get that long-range assault rifle back. Just so I can deal with things like this better, so I don't need to use missiles. missiles take time. Down you will.
Take that.
He's a sticky one, like chewing gum stuck on your shoe.
There, go down. That's the strafey one. Not that it matters. Sandbags, go away. Seeing no UFOs. Maybe I'll have to try another one of the shorter missions on normal just to see.
The defense strength is high against live ammunition.
That's one down. Come on. Oh, I'm out of missiles. That's, I'm like, come on, missiles, lock on. They can't lock on. There's none left. Can I reach them from up here? Oh, I can. I think I can. Before I do this, real quick final scan for UFOs. Nothing. Alright. Canyoneer. Alright, what's a nice. This is a nice short one. So let's go special, let's go suit select, see what Canyoneer looks like. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, I didn't mean to cancel out of that.
Good luck.
We're gonna start in regular mode. Let's just go to regular mode and see what happens. Enemy.
A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President.
Getting it or not? All right, this is this mission. Actually, you know what? I won't take the shortcut though. That would actually be counterproductive, I think.
Platoon after platoon.
What I wouldn't give for a fly swatter for this buzzing insect.
Cruel Metal Wolf has attacked our news helicopter.
All the target areas have been destroyed. All that's left to do is put a stop to the Alcatraz cannon, Mr. President.
The army has been completely vaporized. Metal Wolf, your cruelty won't go unpunished.
You sure about that? Because I think it will. I mean, all things considered. There's another helicopter there. I don't really need to deal with him, but I think I'm gonna kill him anyway. To look up on this UFO business, because I, other than that first mission, I have not seen a single UFO. That makes me sad. Oh, it's this here. Let's watch this for a second while I look something up.
Wait a minute! Before Metal Wolf could seize the area, under military orders, the soldiers blew up the Alcatraz cannon. Simply amazing! The U.S. military gets the job done no matter what.
That confused journalist better double-check his facts.
Today, once again, U.S. military forces were dealt a lethal blow by Metal Wolf. But thanks to these heroes in our military, Metal Wolf and his conspiracy have been held in check. Our hearts go out to the men and women who sacrificed their lives in battle, and to their families as well. Any further reporting is too dangerous. Our news team is seeking refuge. Be the first to know as we continue pursuing Metal Wolf, because yes, The pen is still my...
Okay, got it. I know what's happening. The UFOs actually go in the order of the stages that you did. So there, it's the first level, then this level, and then I'm guessing all three of the other ones at the same time, because it, how could it not be? I'm still missing a ton of weapons. Are they ones that I need to find in levels or what? I don't know. Stun rounds, energy-based handgun, supreme handgun, shotguns. Sure, let's go with this. Just so we can change things up a bit. Laser firing one. All right, let's go to equip. I just feel like changing it up a bit, so let's try the energy shotgun. I feel like using Richard's gun. I don't like Richard, so we're not going to use his gun. Play around with that a little bit. Oh, I got the bazooka twin thing. Sure. I don't know if I'll actually use it, but why not? So, we're going to go into fever mode. I've beaten this already. In theory, the mode shouldn't matter, I think.
Annihilate the enemy army by destroying the target areas where the troops have amassed. Destroy all the target areas scattered throughout and take back the town.
Pretty nice shotgun. Where's the fun if I don't try out new weapons and just keep going with the same stuff all the time, right? I don't know if this one counts as a light arm or not. I think the argument could be made that it's certainly not a heavy weapon because it doesn't actually blow things up. But I can't imagine that flinging hostages with a tornado is much better.
Self-destruct device is attached to the cage. The time limit self-destruct device has been activated. Hurry and destroy it.
Doesn't use up that much energy either, which is nice. I wonder if Jody will let me know, like, the first time when the things show up.
Destroy each target and blow the area to oblivion. Reinforcements come from the adjacent areas. When there are too many reinforcements, try attacking from another area. You can call it winning by retreating. Mr. President, the target area has been destroyed. This has been a momentous first job. The target with the spinning antenna is the enemy's communications facility. From this facility, when communications are made, large numbers of reinforcements join the battle. It's really a nuisance, so destroy it first.
I do like the moonlight a lot, I will admit. It's fun.
Mr.
noisy though. Nice. Okay, so that's all the ones near here. That's just the moon. I wonder if you were in this mode and you were able to, if you picked up a health thing, if you'd be able to still boost because you were technically, you technically picked, you know, your health bar refilled. That'd be interesting. All right, tanks.
High-powered weapons like bazookas are effective against the tough tank armor. Please don't hold back on using the weapons in your backpack.
See if I can get a good shot lined up to keep. Oh, that is glorious. Let's try it again. Oh, that was too much. Hold on. Boom. I wonder if just shooting at the ground works. Not really. You really need to hit stuff.
There are five areas remaining. Destroy them one after the other.
Sometimes it seems to just depend on how I aim it, whether or not. Because sometimes it seems to hit those tanks and it just doesn't, you know, do much of anything. And then sometimes it seems to demolish them outright.
Just a bit more, Mr. President.
Oh, I love it. Just look at all that lovely destruction. Jody. Got him. Now, I believe this was the second mission. So, now that most of this is done, I need to locate a UFO. I can't jump up here, can I? No, not really. Oh, no, wait, I can if I just, from a higher place, there's a here. I will kill these though, because why not? I can kill these without consequence at least. Jody didn't say anything about an alien this time, so it might be up to me to find it. I believe this was the second stage. If I'm correct, I believe this was the second stage. which should in theory mean that, you know, again, unless it can't be on fever, which I didn't, you know, I don't know. It does, nothing says that I can't, nothing explicitly states that I can't be on fever. You know what, let's finish it up, and then we'll play on normal.
Good luck.
All right, so let me see something. Sure. All right, now let's just start and see if that's it. I figured, why not go double shotgun? That might be fun.
Destroy all the target areas scattered throughout and take back the town. Designated targets in each area. Destroy each target and blow the area to oblivion. Reinforcements come from the adjacent areas. If there are too many reinforcements, try attacking from another area. You could call it winning by retreating. Mr. President, the target area has been destroyed. This has been a momentous first job. The target with the spinning antenna is the enemy's communications facility. From this facility, when communications are made, large numbers of reinforcements join the battle. It's really a nuisance, so destroy it first.
Okay. Oh, I forgot I'm on normal mode. I'm like, why can't I fire? Because I don't have any more ammo. Yeah, I don't have any more ammo, dummy. This isn't the mode where you can use stuff willy-nilly. I wonder if you can save people like that, or if that counts as too much. You know, maybe I'm wrong and this wasn't the second level and I'll have to pick something else. It's hard to remember because I think it was... You have the first level, the second level, and then it splits off in like three. Time to fight the tanks. If it's possible to demolish enough of the target building over here before Jody even goes into her speech. I knew the moonlight could reach stuff, but I don't know. Yeah, no. The moonlight has exceptional range, which is why it works. It's named the Halcon Dink by China Building. Each season is decorated with gorgeous lights. Their Christmas tree tops them all. Over 800,000 people came to see it last December. For such a long time, I've been wondering how lovely that gorgeous building. Now that's what I expect from a U.S. president. Nice thinking on your feet. Done. I don't remember, was there a cutscene when the first alien popped up? I don't remember. Aw, can't jump up there? Darn it, game. You disappoint me. Maybe this wasn't stage two then. Alright, so San Francisco wasn't stage two. Alcatraz Cabin didn't have it either. Phoenix and Grand Canyon. That's really interesting. Each stage in chronological order. But that doesn't seem to be what's happening, which makes me sad. I'm gonna look something up real quick. UFO. This just says that it starts showing up in all the weapons and the levels. Oh hey, you know what? There's some unlockables here. Let's see. Some of the requirements are unknown for some of these. But, oh, I want this thing. Hold on a second. All right, so we're gonna try something. Oh, hey, alien icon. Oh, okay. That helps. I didn't see that before. We're not gonna do that just yet, though. We're gonna go here.
Good luck.
We're gonna go to equipment. And we're gonna probably go back old school. Increase the burst gauge. I know what that is now. Okay, so we've got the other weapons if we need them, but I don't think we'll need them. I go on fever mode.
Get out my special.
Mr. President, look! A UFO! My first UFO! I'm tickled to death. I'll bet there's some aliens inside. Destroy the UFO and capture the aliens. Did you know that UFO stands for Unidentified Flying Object?
The people outside look really scary, Mr. President. Mr. President, escape via the Eagle Star in the underground base.
So there's one weapon at least that is unlocked by getting high. I think it's chain, yes? Give me 1 second. Yes. Very high chain. Which means killing lots of soldiers. Well, generally, this is the easiest way to do it, I think. The reason we have fever, of course, is so that I have as many bullets as I need to do all this. So, there's one 104 chain. Okay, I need to get multiple. Apparently, I'm gonna go for like 3, I think. And the reason for the light weapons is so I don't accidentally kill the choppers that are unloading all these troops. Because that would, you know, make this significantly harder.
Even if they aim at you and fire, they're no match for your special heavy mobile armor.
gonna say, you guys better come out, or I'm not gonna miss my chain because of you. Oh, killed one. That's unfortunate. Are there any other troop transports around here, or those it? So probably you. I mean, I know there's the guys at the end of the level too, but they spawn, I feel like, just slow enough that I could have problems. So this may be a little slow, but we're gonna roll with it. And that should be a third 100 plus combo. We'll see if that works. Because apparently you can get S ranks in a variety of different things. Not just like overall S ranks, but S ranks for killing for chains, S ranks for shooting down missiles, S ranks for stomping people. I had no idea. And apparently a lot of those are how you unlock certain things. So we're gonna go with that. Unfortunate that I lost the other copy, but at least I still have this one. Amazing how many soldiers they can fit into one of these choppers, huh? Just need a few more. Okay. I kind of knew guys came out of these too, but I wasn't sure how reliable I'd be. How much is they jump out of the other things really fast. But see, this isn't nearly so reliable. And apparently, the reason I'm going for what I did is chains above 100 don't really count.
Mr. President, the Eagle Star is beyond here. Get going before the enemy chases after you.
I'm going, Jody. I'm going.
Proceed ahead while destroying anything that stands in your way. Switching over your weapons depending on the situation is the main key to fighting. Try out the weapons in your backpack as you like. Mr. President, there's an aircraft hangar beyond this passageway. Now let's hurry. The aircraft hangar is behind the barrier. I'll open the barrier now. Please wait a moment. One's launch preparations will be complete soon. Well, looky here. More guests. Well, I guess they won't be voting for you next term.
Mr. President, the enemy is taking aim at Air Force One. Please be careful.
We can go for another one while we're here. But as you can see, I just lost it because these guys don't come out as well. So either I have to keep my kill counts low, so I'm not killing them as fast, so it gives the other teams time to get more guys. Actually, that extra truck is the lifesaver here for keeping the combo going. Ah, I lost it. Oh well. That was my own bad. Okay, apparently not enough. So KO points S, damage points, damage rush points. That is an S rank and chain points. I mean, I didn't know if a chain combo was it or not. Let me see something here. Clear time, property damage, accuracy, ammo concern, stomp kills, projectiles destroyed. I don't see anything for combos. Maybe there's something different here. But stomp kills is definitely another one. Projectiles destroyed is one. Ammo consumed getting an S rank, and that is also considered very good. You know what we'll do? You know what I think we'll do? I've got some time.
Current. Good luck.
Let's see. Let's go back to the default for this. Let's go back to Funkadelica for this. Regular mission should be fine.
Get out my special.
Mr. President, look! A UFO! Oh, my first UFO! I'm tickled to death. I'll bet there's some aliens inside. Destroy the UFO and capture the aliens. Did you know that UFO stands for Unidentified Flying Object?
The people outside look really scary, Mr. President. Mr. President, escape via the Eagle Star in the underground base. Now I'll open the entryway to the underground base. Please give your guests some face time with the Commander-in-Chief.
I don't know how many stomp kills I need. I just know I need stomp kills. The chain is more just to help me keep track of how many I've got. What do you think, like 200? 250? Goal is actually twofold here, by the way. Oh hey, martial artist, I got 200. That's good. The goal there is twofold. A, get a lot of stomping done. After I get a lot of stomping done, we are going to try to use as little ammo as we need to during to complete the stage, because that should be another one. You guys to respawn faster. Come on, guys. I need a whole good sized group of you. Hey, what are you doing? You're not supposed to stray that far. You need to group up really nice so I can stomp you good. Bam. Bam. So we're at least minimum 250 right now. I mean 150 right now. Got another 100. Since it's keeping track of every 100, what do you say we go to 400 on the achievement count?
Thank you.
head for the underground. This situation looks pretty suspicious.
Here's okay, so we're at 400.
From the roof section.
I don't know what that counts as regarding to beating things up.
Mr. President, the Eagle Star is beyond here. Get going before the enemy chases after you. Proceed ahead while destroying anything that stands in your way. Switching over your weapons depending on the situation is the main key to fighting. Try out the weapons in your backpack as you like.
Now the only unfortunate thing is I don't think there's a way to kick the butt of the guys over here by stomping.
I'll open the barrier now. Please wait a moment.
But we can see. Okay. Okay.
The barrier has
so hopefully
opened.
That's at max. Like,
Air Force One's launch preparations will be complete soon.
Well, two bullets, maybe
here.
Four bullets.
Well, I guess they won't be voting for you next term.
Mr. President, the enemy is taking aim at Air Force One. Please be careful.
Somebody broke free, you little punk. Come here, you. Bam. You're not allowed to attack my Air Force One. Jody. Alright, let's see how we did. Stomp kills is S. I wonder why it's not unlocking anything. Well, let's do this then. We're gonna go to equip. What do we want for this thing? This is the giant stupid thing. Let's see. I've already got the grenade launcher I want. So, as always, the first objective is to kill all but one of the missile launchers.
Go ahead and cock your weapons! If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your cute little secretary will all be blown to smithereens!
Still have a rocket launcher here, you jerk. OK. Okay, so you should only have one thing left. That one. Alright, UFO. Where are you? There it is. Are we close enough to use these? Maybe not. And out pops an alien. Where's the alien? Is that him over there? Got him? Good. Alright, so now we continue the mission.
Tactic. Nice shooting, Mr. President. But there's many a slip between the cup and the lip.
Okay, so... Okay, yeah, so yeah, I just have to follow whichever they go to. Alright, so I'm going to call it an episode here, and then I will see you all later. We'll hunt more aliens. Bye for now, guys.